Hello my dear students, welcome to the channel. So students, today I shall be giving the answer of chapter number 12, the siege of Purinder and the treaty with the Mughal emperor. So let's solve the exercise. First question, fill in the blanks. First one, Dash was a great center of trade in the Mughal empire. Answer is Surat. Second, Dash was in charge of the fort of Purinder. Answer is Murarbaji. Second, write the answers in one sentence. A, why did Shivaji carry out a raid on Surat? Answer, Shivaji carried out a raid on Surat because Aurangzeb's troops were causing damage to Maharashtra and he wanted to bring the Mughal emperor to his senses. Question 2b, why did Diler Khan lay siege to the Purinder fort? Answer, Diler Khan laid siege to the Purinder fort because he was aware that Shivaji cannot be defeated as long as he was the master of Purinder. Next one, question number 2nd, C, why did Shivaji enter into a treaty with the Mughal emperor? Answer, Shivaji entered into a treaty with the Mughal emperor because he was aware that he was not strong enough to fight the powerful Mughal. Next, question number 2d, according to the treaty of Purinder, what territory was to be handed over to the Mughals? Answer, according to the Treaty of Purinder, Shivaji agreed to hand over to the Mughals 23 forts and a territory with a revenue of 4 lakh horns. Next, question number 3rd, write the answers in 2 or 3 sentences. A, what did Diler Khan say to Murar Baji on seeing his valor? Answer, Diler Khan said to Murar Baji, until now I have not seen a swordsman like you. You come over to our side. I promise your complete safety. The emperor will make you a sardar and reward you with a jagir. Question 3rd B, what did Murar Baji say in return? Answer, Murar Baji said in return to the offer of Diler Khan, we are the loyal servant of Shivaji Maharaj who wants to buy safety from you. Why should we come to your side? And who want your emperor's jagir? Next, question number 4, complete the names from the lesson with the help of the given first letter. तो यहाँ पर आपको letters के मतलब जो words है उसके दो letter दिए उसको complete करना है. First आएगा Aurangzeb, second Purinder, C, Murarbaji, D, Jai Singh and E, Diler Khan.